my way back here. It's definitely got your name on it, Vox Romana. I see a lot of wheat paste going up here on this billboard. If nobody's already got it slated. Pretty easy climb here. This truck's been abandoned here for I don't know how long too. There's a wall there, and I know on the other side there's a door. So what I'm gonna do is look at going up, crossing the top of the roof and coming back down the fire escape on this side, seeing what I see. But let's try to find our way into this this church. Was the best going through here. East Ray. East Ray picked his legs up, swung them through. Elements of the world divine that I'm a part of. This expression, the consciousness, free form of life's evolutionary thrust to be creative. This is the generation that we're a part of, subterranean artists that come together for a common vision, for a common purpose, for a common love that is the origin. Going to be our access point to the roof. And another solid door. Not really that tied to walking on these rusting ladders. So if anybody comes to this point, you know, it's enter at your own risk. You're aware of that by now or you wouldn't have come along. From DeViz, they got a good shot. So as long as there's no hot posted up right there, or any like good Samaritan, should be all right. And I saw these really colorful pieces and was like, oh shit, I've never seen those before. second ladder here. And it would lead down to a couple other doors. All right, we're officially on the other side, kind of sort of where we started. I'll show you here in a second. So on the other side of this fence, or this gate, was that wall that I was saying I refused to climb. I just got that barbed wire up there. It's about a 9-foot wall. Just don't really want to be jumping off the top of it and kind of climbing down and scraping it. It's really tough on my old knees. Here's this piece though, it's pretty cool. So here's the window. Looks like there's a ladder on the other side of this. So we'll see how this goes.
From listening to records, I just knew what to do. I mainly taught myself. And, you know, I did pretty well, except there were a few mistakes, but I have just recently cleared up, you know.
It's the old furnace room, apparently.
I'd like to just continue to be able to express myself as best as I can in history. And I feel like I have a lot of work to do still, you know. I'm a student of the drums. And I'm also a teacher of the drums, too.
The furnace. The alarm just went off. All right, so I guess I should probably walk out of here. Suppose it's better to go over this wall at this point.